Welcome back. Another dip to the stream. Make subscribe, comment, drop a like, and share to your friends and families and kids and you know. The stream is very family friendly. Asian parents would approve too. Today we continue going through lab 3. Step through the assembly code yesterday. Now we step through the exercise 2. Let's go. It's for catfishing. Okay, some source test array. The address for pointers. What's this one? This one. What's this one? Oh, X one's here. This is SP stack pointer, so plus 8. Let's see. X9 low address. Logical left shift, so divide. Divide by 2, basically. Not divide by 4. Actually, multiply by 4. Where's the stack pointer? Minus 20 somehow. Yep. Zero. No change, no change. Change. And it may do it x0 at t0. This is a 0 plus 0. x8, 0 plus 0 is nothing. X9. T0, there's nothing. S3. T1. The word S2 is this, has the address of this. S1 has the address of source. S2 is here. I'm looking at S1. Oh boy. What's S3? And this is the loop. T2. The thing multiplies so bray. What is subtract? Oh, subtract from 0. This is x, a0 is x, x plus 1, 0 minus x, and multiply, yep, t0, t1, results in a0. This one is getting space for 20 bytes of space on the stack. This is a reserving place on the stack. The 0 plus 0. Save the address of the source in S1. This is on the stack. And same goes for destination. S1. shaves the shaves zero. I don't know why. And T1. What's T1? There's no T1 yet. What's on S1 and S3 were added together? Those are two pointers. Actually, those are 2 bytes. Two of the 4 bytes. 0.42 inch. Lowered. What? What's on S3? T2. Branch of equal. This is the this one source k like 0 source of k. S3 is k. S3 is K, S1 is source of K, T1 is source of K, address. Then you get the thing onto T2. This is the number at the kth entry of the array source. If it's equal to 0, exit. If it's not equal to 0, we continue. Or is it flipped? Yep. If it's 0, we exit. Otherwise, we continue. At A0, which is... What's A0? A0, I think those are default things. Like they put arguments there. Oh wait. No, never mind. 0 plus T2. T2 is the address of the kth entry of source. Get 8 more bytes from the stack. T0, T2 are saved there. T0, what's T0? I don't know what T0 is, but T2 is the value there, value of source K. They call function. This is X. This is X, and they cause this thing. It would apply to the X. And everyone is changed to the value of the function output, which is this. Lower the hell that's in those two values. What? Can't kill this two variable. Does it mess up the... It does do 0 to 1. I think it's afraid of messing up the register, so save it first. Turns out using 2-1. Move the stack back. Zero. T2 is the result from function plus zero. It's two. What's this two? Jesus. Oh, this is another K. Oh, no, this is K. This is destination. This is the address. Then save. What's a zero? This is writing to destination K. Increment the counter. Yep. And what's in X here? Where is the sum though? Trying to find the sum. This one saves it. So destination K. 0 is this 0. What's T2? T2 is here. A0. A0 is the results. This is the sum. I don't know why it adds those two though. This makes no sense to me. It's like passing it in here. These are the questions, right? Manipulation of the pointers, I hear. Value k is S3. Sum is S0. Source and deaths are right here. S1, S2. Something called for the loop. That's the loop.
That's step two.
Say K was I would see it. I want to find K here. K is S3. Okay, here. Why is it? That's another way to look at it. This is an increment one. T0. Let's look at T0. T0 should be K. T0 times 2, I'll go. Look at T0, you get K. T0 here. Because it enters the loop, so the T0 is kind of different. But it's before it enters, it's safe elsewhere. Okay, so why? So add 4. So get us 3 there. So 4 bytes by 4 bytes. Shit.
Not your darling. Let's see what happens if I run it. They have no clue. How much space should I reserve? Okay. 32 bits, so that's 8 bytes. Shit. It's recursive. And just the number, the address is in T0. So the stuff is already in A0. A bit free of overriding the previous registers. Okay. A2, A1. 32 0. This image one. Let's jump back up here. How does it go to the loop? I have a good feeling about this. How do I run this? Branch if equal. Multiply. Mo. A0. That's okay, A0. Let's do 3. And I exit 11. What? X10. I want A1 to be 3 now. Yep. X10 to be 2 now. John Victorio, what the fuck? A0 got messed up. Why is it 16.9 or something? I'm gonna spend more time tomorrow debugging this thing. Starting to get the hang of it. I feel like I struggle between how to exit functions. But yeah, thanks for watching. See you tomorrow.